still pretty hyped up from today's early news. It was a really busy day, but also one of the most exciting ones in a long time. I haven't slept too much last night, and I'm not gonna sleep tonight either. I'm planning to celebrate this really well with my girls. I would like to thank my friends and family for all their support throughout this contest. They really helped me a lot with managing my challenges and the whole campaign. I really couldn't have done it without it. So I would also like to thank my fellow contestants. You did an awesome job, and I really believe that we're gonna have some moments together in the near future and dive together as well. I'm keeping my fingers crossed for you, and hopefully we're gonna meet someday.
Thanks to all the sponsors of the Best Dive Job Contest, this whole thing wouldn't be possible without you. Thank you for providing us a chance like this. There's a link written in the description of this video where you can check all of them.
And last but not least, thanks to the judges of this competition who recognized my effort and my desire to win this thing. Special thanks to Robert Scales, he's an executive producer of BDJ, and he led us through this whole contest. Cheers guys, I'm out of here.